That's his only decision on transmission, whether he's going to be road racing. He's only going to do it once or twice a year while he's in training.
No, I'm not. I'm asking him. Money has nothing to do with this.